Hello. Hello and welcome to this final boss fight live stream of Middle Earth Shadow of War. My name is John and you join me as Talion at the top of this. You haven't avenged my death. Yay, thank you, Uvant. You join me at the top of this tower as we look out and see that the stronghold is available to take over. Our army is assembled. It is time to defeat the legendary overlord of Nernan and make my mark on Mordor.
Our army is ready.
Then it is time to take the fortress of Nern.
Sorry, the fortress of Nern. Nernan. Nernan. I've heard people call it Nernan in this. Slide tackle. You'll see nothing.
I think it's time we met this two-headed overlord.
You won't be overlord for long. Oh, we've got Bruce. Do we want to get him some friends? Strengthened by Olokai, who can destroy the walls. Don't really have a problem with walls. Let's get him some mounted cavalry. And let's bring in... Yeah, you'll do. Arhanok. Gravewalker, Assault Force level 85, Fortress level 50. Oh, it seems to be in our favour. Famous last words.
My black speech is a little rusty. Actually, I don't know a single word. Language is a pain in the ass, but to hazard a guess, he said you're all gonna die horribly. My kind of black.
Well, I will handle the overlord. You focus on the defenders.
Define focus.
Kill them all.
Kill them all!
Hey. Who's weak?
We need to press on to the courtyard.
Ripper gear this lot has. Maybe I'll pick up a sword for myself. I could use a new toothpick.
Pick your teeth later. Right now we need to take the fort.
Righto, boss. I'll chew my way right through it.
Thing there. It's a stick.
Gondor's roots are literal ones, for our realm is intertwined.
A white tree, symbol of Gondor. Your nation will need more than symbols to inspire it soon enough.
Fancy this fort capturing business. And once this one's yours, you'll need a new overlord. I'd like to throw my hat in that ring.
What have I unleashed?
You don't have a hat. Unlimited.
Righto. Now I'll snuff the overlord for you.
Killing the overlord will send a message throughout this region. That message comes from me.
Let me Aragorn these doors. Look at that swagger.
This fort belongs to the Bright Lord now.
I thought I recognized that voice.
Ratbag?
So much to catch up on.
Where do I start?
How about your death?
What? You mean getting hit by the hammer? That's a headache at most. I mean, you want to kill an Uruk, you gotta take the head clean off. Does the job every time. Well, most of the time, I think. I don't know. Never really been sure about that.
Oh, I'm quite sure it's all the time.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Bruce. Welcome. The man is a friend. The Urug, watch him. Make sure he don't do anything suspicious, like, you know, kill me.
How did you end up here?
Well, I was captured by some slavers, actually. They weren't all slavers. Two were cannibals, one was a necromancer. Fun bunch. They captured this... Oh, he was in rough shape. We were cage mates until I sprung us out of there. Olog jumps out, arms go a-flying, and then here we are, the best of friends.
Muranam Kirindu Rahanuk.
Oh, right. I should tell him about the fort thing. Thank you for that. It's kind of a long story. Ranger killed the old overlord, now it's ours.
Ranger?
Oh, yeah, I named him after you.
I'm honored.
Well, it's been nice catching up and all, but... Right Lord of Mages came by to tell you that the fort's ours now.
Right Lord? Well, you are welcome to it, Right Lord. Me and Ranger are done with the overlord game. It's a right pain. You gotta feed your followers, train your followers, make sure you don't get killed by your followers. Yeah, it's a right bother.
Ooh, well, your worries are over, because now I'm over.
No, not you. Anybody but you. Whatever you need, Ranger. Me and Ranger have got you covered. Wait, Ranger. It's a little confusing, isn't it? But the point is, bruise cannot be overlooked.
Zupakin. I'm not working for these two. I'll tell you that right now.
That works out perfectly, because we got no current openings for half weeks.
These squabbling fools. They have their uses. You there must choose our overlord with care.
Maybe.
You read my mind.
I am a mighty, vicious... What? Olog's friend!
Oh dear. I'm gonna have to fight someone, aren't I?
Suffered, but still we stand. There is a new power in Mordor. You! In the days ahead, we will fight other battles and claim other fortresses. But starting today, Mordor belongs to you. Mordor belongs to the Bright Lord!
Well, I like the new decor. This is ours now. I mean, Arhanok did as well. Who have we got that's good? You're legendary. Do we put Ukbuk the singer? No, he's gone mad. Push creep. Let's go with Snafu the Unashamed.
We should upgrade our defenses before Sauron attempts to reclaim what he has lost.
And there are more fortresses to conquer, and the Palantir is back in Minas Morgul. We must choose our next move carefully.
Let's go find out our next move by going and looking at this thing. The fortress of Shuckburz in Nirnan is yours. Yet this is only the first battle of the war for Mordor, and more fortresses remain to be captured.
Almost forgot to tell you one last thing. Now that you have my fort, it will eventually come under attack, which you already know since you attacked it once yourself. Nicely done, by the way. The thing is, you don't always need to be on the defense. You have scouts who can sniff out enemy forts, so you can go on the attack yourself. You know what they say, the best offense
is a good offense. And don't worry about running low on orcs. If you ever need new recruits, you go talk to a glob they call the Headhunter. He'll sort you out. Oh, Shrock! I forgot to fill Ranger's feeding bowl before I left. He's gonna be cranky if I don't get back. I'm coming, Ranger!
Be sure to bolster our defences. War Chiefs and Siege upgrades will strengthen our fortress so other players can't affect your orcs or your fortress in your game, but defending well against their attacks can improve your rank. Plus there's some things to pick up over here. I guess on our way in we dealt with some gem carrying orcs. Oh, I fell off the roof. Do you taste steel now? Where am I going? Hey, welcome to my team. Every fortress has a training ground, but there's nothing better than an orc to... for an orc to hone his skills than the fight pit. There's no one who knows more about fight pits than Bruce.
Ah, the fight pits. You know, this is more than just a place to pop some orcs' heads off, although that is something I cannot recommend enough. But the fight pits are where you can test your followers, see what happens when they have a go at some other geezer. They're always bringing in tough orcs to fight, and if your fella survives, he'll be stronger for the experience. If he snuffs it, well, the one who done it in has what it takes, so there's a potential new recruit. And however it shakes out, your boys will love watching the show. Nothing boosts morale up like bodies going down.
There! Traitor!
Hey-o!
I like explosions!
No, whoever you are.
You're mine! scum don't deserve this!
Pushkrip killed Lorem the Relentless.
See? Wasn't that a good time? Grog was drunk, laughs were had, blood was shed, and Grog was drunk. Ah, there's no fight like a pit fight.
Oh, we got some new places to go. We can go there. We can go there. We can go there. Probably not go there. Are we being told to go here? No, we got a mission. Here. Targoroth rises from the pit in Gorgoroth. It cannot be allowed to reach the surface. And over here, capture the fortress of Daz Groom. Now that you can travel throughout Mordor, you've also unlocked challenges. Complete challenges to sharpen your skills and earn rewards. Tribal Warband, the Outlaw. A new orc faction, the Outlaw Tribe, is rampaging across Mordor in a bid for absolute supremacy. Tribal Warbands are led by epic and legendary orcs. You can dominate and recruit these powerful enemies to bolster your own ranks, or kill them to gain high quality gear. Killing a legendary orc grants you a piece of the Outlaw legendary gear set. Slaughter Band is carving its path across Mordor, butchering everyone in their way. Oh, we got a skill point, didn't we? There we go. We get a might for each counterattack. Hey. Tell me about this guy, please. Duke's one word. Oh, not the swarm again.
It is a buzzing maelstrom, eternally churning with malice and thirst. You will be infested! Bleed! More poison goes straight to the noggin!
Oh no. How do I get up?
Mother, who will you cry for?
Jesus!
I am an unstoppable force. You cannot match my skill. My strength comes from the dark flame, and it cannot be resisted. Mordor for orcs!
Anyone else? Tell me about Twohorn the Fanatical. Apparently I already knew about Borgu, I guess, because of all the times he's showing up. Tell me that got me some health back, please.
Repent this land of you! Cease your scummer!
You are enraged by acrobatics. Around me, please.
Oh,
Minotaur! Shrook, the Ranger! Just you and me!
Enraged, you filthy outsider!
Enraged by everything. I wish you wouldn't. As brother proud, you have been shamed. No, that's not fair. What the hell happened there? What? Oh no, I'm just gonna kill you now. Screw your health. What the hell did he just do? Alright, we're going after Borgu. We're getting that guy on our side because apparently he can't die. And that seems... I mean...
Damn these orcs! Damn all of Mordor! Mordor will be ours in time.
That seems like a useful skill to have in the army of... Well, me who can't die. Did I find out about the... I did find out about you too. Oh. What do I know about this guy? Grisha the Defiler.
The darkness.
Soon they will drown in my light.
Man blood? The sworn sign to me. Told me I would face you. Slay him. They sang, lay him low that we may feed on his sweet corpse. And I must obey.
There is only one you must obey, and that will be me.
Supposed to be. Next time you will be mine. Hear them. Don't you ever get tired.
No, I came looking for you. Because you are mine. Wait, inventory? Did I get a new dagger? That is exactly the same as the one I'm currently using. Orgul, instead of showing up and killing me, you're going to show up and help me sometimes. There's so much here. All of this DLC that I have. You have no war chiefs. To do some things to raise my level. That'll do. Pardon, are you trying to tell me something?
Yeah.
What do you do with that guy? Enjoy the sword. Oh, hello, Thunderlord.
I will tear you asunder.
Interesting time for you to appear, Thunderlord.
No!
Why?
Chop him to bits! You're finished!
No. Oops.
It was a lot of work to track down and kill this glob, and now I have to kill you too. My job is such
tedious. I'm not ready to die.
Killing you will be fatal.
Mercy! Oh, thank you! Oh, give it back to them, master! Is this what you like, then?
Any left to them, master?
Get him in the gaps like
no!
That!
Yes. You come after my friends. There's a lot of them down there. Hate those guys. Go give this a go. See if we can't get a new recruit for our army.
Oh,
Let's start popping people's heads again. Slaughter tribe is seeking a worthy opponent.
You'll put a smile on the overlord's face when I drag you into his larder.
You are mine. Get out of here, I need you. Okay, inventory. Oh yeah, they've got that new rune. That's gonna be better, isn't it? Yeah. And that's an ability I can do quite quickly, I think. There's an Ithilida den. Help this way.
What was that?
Nothing. Thank you for your ghost money. The damn walls.
By the roll.
Yeah, I can't go that way.
Did you hear that?
You go this way, though.
Gondor's preferred order of battle with variations is a chart depicting how an army should be organized. From the frontline infantry to the cooks and teamsters in the rear. Whenever I study it, I'm amazed at what it takes to send an army to war.
The structure of Gondor's army, from general to foot soldier.
A structure the orcs will cast down the moment they set foot in Gondor.
For Celebrimbor, all Mordor's beasts were weapons to be used in his invasion. Remember how even the mighty drakes were subverted to his purpose.
Three rings for the elves, I had the foresight to ensure that they would not be corrupted like men and dwarves.
flame. Well, I finished one thing. That'll do. For now.
When the Elven rings were forged, I congratulated myself for my foresight. But Sauron's vision exceeded mine, for he made a ring that would dominate all the others. Never again. Now we have made a ring that Sauron did not foresee.
Good thing they rebuilt the structure exactly the same as they did it back in Celebrimbor's day. Oh yeah, what does my new ring do now? The Rejuvenator. He is my brother by blood, and he will come for yours. Norska Thunderlord. Draining or dominating enemies recovers 100% more health. Well, that's cool. Face me and join my army.
That's what I call a slaughter.
Face me and be shamed into joining my army.
Show me what you've got.
You know.
Right there. No, not today. I'll slice you in half, human.
Oh, enraged by everything. Yes. Let's see if I can recruit an outlaw. Don't even know what that means in Mordor, really. He's going to be really annoyed about my acrobatics. No. He's enraged.
Didn't see it coming down. This talks.
I need him to calm down so that I can. Do this. So close. They're attacked back by the defeated an unknown captain. What else is down here? A couple of monuments. They're gonna notice this. I got him. Yes. That might be enough. Oh no, have I leveled? Take some.
Ranger.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come to the light.
Around here. We'll come back to that. I'm so close to leveling. What is this one again? Retaliation. Time your last chance perfectly to instantly kill the turn. I mean, that's a nice bow. Yeah, we're gonna go back to the bow, I think. What about the gems? What can we do with the gems we've been collecting? Got a polished warrior's gem that can go in our sword. head. If I remove that, okay, remove it and then upgrade it. Captains automatically gain 3 levels when recruited. Very nice. I still need to be able to recruit a level 20. But with these upgrades, I would like to see you try. But I'm not going to stop running. No. We have Borgu of the Flies. Yeah, I dislike the savages, so you know we'll have some savages versus Dugs. One word. Ready to fight for me for a change?
Unacceptable! Unacceptable! On your command, we'll do our thing!
The louder they shout, the scarier they are! Weapons ready, boys! We're about to claim a second fort!
The rack for ruin, etc., etc. Don't you guys drink from that one. Sorry, Borgo. I don't suppose I can convince you to just submit.
Unacceptable.
You really do only know one word, don't you?
Yeah.
mission. Determination.
Really, one at a time. No. Oh, that's just not fair. Come on.
That's how it's done.
Failure.
I had you. I so had you. We need to find out about that guy now.
We need some more pets.
Stop going after that guy.
I can't shake the grave.
Hey, Jeff. Not really a mystery to it, I guess, no. Hey.
I have a hot poker ready for whoever tries to touch these supplies.
Those supplies belong to us. Get in there and take them.
You there! Onward, lads!
Kill Wait, what? Them all. Oh, that is.
Wants you. I will shut your eyes and you will never open them again. Promoted. Yeah, figured. Army, can I do anything for... No, wait, no, I pressed the wrong one again. This one. First of all, I want to get Bird of Prey, which allows me to shoot in the air. Then, also, let's check out that cloak. Yeah.
give you a little something extra.
Oh, hello.
All the trouble you've caused.
Apparently it was good enough for my cloak. Welcome to the team. Get out. We're gonna go. We're gonna go do a thing. That also means, if I go look at the cloak, I get 24% less damage from ranged attacks now using the Skyguard. So now I just need to get a Dark Tribe Orc who's level 20. Not like this guy who was level 20 until I had to shame him, and now I could have recruited at level 20 and like done half of my epic gear. Really, that was a named guy I shot in the head.
Getting tired of things sneaking about.
Let's go get this guy anyway. And that'll do it for tonight. You may have spotted me, but can you keep up with me?
The orc strains his feeble mind plotting and planning. Let us make things simpler for him.
Well, that's not great.
Zugor,
Oops.
Darkness!
Your interruption displeases the darkness. I will appease it by shutting your eyes forever.
Didn't block that one!
The hard part. Now to take care of the easy part and put you down like the mewling whelp you are.
Calm down, please calm down. You're all savages. Welcome to the team. Now help me with this guy.
Only if I could keep the guts.
Sure. Well, he's gone mad. Right. I mean, that could have gone better in places, but I think we're in a good place for next time. We've got a little bit of an army growing here in Kurath Ongol. We're going to take the fortress, the second stronghold, next time. And we'll see how that goes. But for now, thank you so much for watching. If you haven't done so already, please do hit that follow button. It's a great way for you guys to know when we go live. A completely free way that you can support us on the channel. We have the following streams coming up. There they are. Tomorrow night, Michael, Sean, and myself will be back with more Satisfactory as we continue to build out the factory. We're going to be working on steel and vehicles. So that should be fun. On Wednesday this week, we've got more adventures with the Golden Tooth. The group have discovered the lair of Gratzt, the Demon Prince, and so it's time to make a final stand, hopefully not final stand, against him, and see how things go there. On Thursday, Angel will probably be reading some more Bioshock Rapture. And then next Monday, we will be back with more Create Above and Beyond, where we will be continuing to automate all the things. And with that, I'm also going to say, we're going to wrap up, we're going to put Minecraft Mondays is going to be now every Monday again, like it has been in the past, and this is going to go into the alternate slot of the Tuesday night game, so it'll be Satisfactory 1 week, Middle Earth the other. And then when we do some role-playing things, we'll just drop out Satisfactory and Middle Earth for a month to do that. We are now going to do a raid. If I could find where the raid screen went. We're going to do a raid at Rebels, who is still going with some Dark Side Detective, a fumble in the dark. I think there was another case launched around Christmas time, so Ree is doing that. Go give them some love. We'll see you guys again real soon. For now, so long.